on the stand, and this time our medalist in the girls' triple-A 300 intermediate hurdles. The qualifying standard for this one is 46.25. Meet record set by Maddie Musler of Grado La Trobe in 2015, 42.70. Finishing in eighth place, Colleen Zilka, a senior from Franklin Regional, 46.73. In seventh place, Sophia Beltran, a junior from